Holy Bible, Acts chapter 25, verse 9. But Festus, desiring to get the approval of the Jews, said to Paul, "Will you go up to Jerusalem, and be judged before me there in connection with these things?"